In the early 1990s, a California man named Steve Commissar started putting out ads in national magazines selling solar-powered dryers for $49.95. Customers would then receive a simple clothesline in the mail.
Fuck French people.
What, did you really think this shit is out of context? There's only one hell for baguette, fuckers.
Delete that tweet too.
Please, shut the fuck up.
Turo.
Yes?
You got a coin near you?
Yeah.
Flip it for me.
Did it.
What did it land on?
Heads.